We use it mostly to simulate antennas. We design terahertz antennas, which are quite hard to measure, so simulation takes a big part of our overall design and the research process.
We use CST Studio Suite for all of our simulations, running from low frequency to the high frequency. So it starts from simple electronic sub-assembly levels, such as DC-DC converters and AC to DC converters, to simulating the cable harnesses along the chassis grounds to find out the emissions inside the vehicles, which will help the OEMs and also the tier one suppliers like us to make sure that we deliver the compatible products according to the EMCMI regulations.
I think the fundamental thing today is that there are more and more of our customers that are using 3D tools beyond the traditional circuit simulators, and that are using that. We are, after all, in a wireless world, so we're always looking at the end-to-end sort of solutions and the benefits that sort of 3D offer, not just from the radio propagation perspective, but from the circuit design field as well, and the interaction between the two. So it's becoming more and more important.
Well, I have been a user of CST Studio Suite for about 6 years, I suppose, because I made this software. I firstly used it in the university when I was a student, and I was preparing my my master's for wideband antenna design.
Our technology IMSC, it integrates many different electrical functions into a single product. Inside a thin, light, 3D formed plastic structure. And all these electrical functions, they are simulated before manufacturing. EM simulation plays a very significant role in IMSC design workflow.
The complexity of the project that I lead is based on the fact that I have different components, different frequency ranges, and a number of different approaches due to the fact that we have to simulate both the radio frequency aspect, both the interaction of particles with the radio frequency signal. So it's used in all the area where radio frequency is the main topic.
The most exciting part when we are working with the simulations is that the thermal management systems, typically for the electric vehicles, the battery management systems are very critical. And how does my electronic sub-assembly products are interacting with the batteries, and the complete overflow is the most exciting part. I mean, even from the simulation point of view, when we get the results, we get very excited because the animations in the graphs gives you a very, very detailed thought process of what to be done next, which you may not be able to see in the measurements at all.
I think mostly, again, the acknowledging the holistic approach you guys are taking and understanding that you are much more than just an EM simulation company.